So here, for the purpose of our experiment, we have a 12 volt battery, a tester on here, showing just over 12 volts. So we know it's pretty good. All right. Let's disconnect them. Now let's see what happens when we put a rod over it. Let's see how dangerous this is. Obviously not getting, oh there we go. Got some sparks. It's pretty dangerous. Oh, it's blowing it to pieces. So I think we established a piece of rod got barely any damage. And it's the terminals have melted down a bit.